Hey guys, Barlacross7 here, and welcome back to more Gladiator 2 Rage Burst. I already stocked up on those. Last time, we did just a couple missions with Nana to make sure she's okay, as well as learning more about how Romeo's getting all stressed that everybody else has left him behind and already awakened. So we're going to go and help him out, hopefully this time. We will get to working on helping him get his stuff, and maybe get to difficulty level 5, who knows. We're going to fight a Kabbalah and a new Kamisara, which will be a heck of a lot of not that much fun, actually. Let's bring Nana. Let's bring Cannon. And let's bring Lika. And let's bring... which of these devices? Bodyguard. Full Burst 2. Sure Break. And... speed up. Yeah, we'll get those. Okay. And we'll go beat some fools senseless. Ukonvasara Spark. And I don't remember what Kabbalah is. I should look that up real quick. New bullets. Okay. Yeah, lovely. Origami. You are also Spark, which means I definitely do not want to bring my Spark weapon. We're going to bring Ice Drill instead. Oh, plus I got the new, I think it was an air attack that I have with the Ice Drill now. I think it's just Air X. So we'll definitely test that out. That's for sure. Oof. Excuse me. And there's probably going to be a cutscene after this level. Operation commence. Flash him up. That was cool. Oh, I know that attack. That makes sense. Yeah. Oh gosh, that's gonna be a thing. I should switch away from Spark and to Freeze, I guess. Why back not? I might as well keep shooting. That's one of the attacks that that's one of the attacks that Shield uses in Treasure Crossing 2. I think that's, specifically, I think it's her part of her special attack in... it's her part of her special attack. Because, yeah, she uses a short blade. Ow, that was dumb. Yeah. Oh gosh, he almost bit me. But he didn't back up. Oh, never mind, we're good. Which means, I bet now with this weapon, we could just last forever in the air, basically. Do you have to actually hit in order for that to work? Yeah, do it again. Oh wow, we could last forever with that. Because I still had an air dash that I could have used to keep it going. And the Scion's probably gonna end up over there, huh? Hey, buddy. Nobody else is around, so I'm not worried about hitting them, so I'm just gonna do that. Uh-oh. Oh, it's not going to. Yes. Ow. Do it again. Oh, never mind. Oh, I thought he was going to do a thing. Never mind. Well, he broke his turbine. That's good. Oh, maybe we can't. I don't know. It'd be tough. We're breaking. Oh, wow. That was very quick. Oh, heck yeah. His bias field is actually making it so we have... I forgot, the Kabbalah has like a bias field that makes it so it keeps letting us basically keep our burst for a while, which is very not good for it. It also spawns a bunch of enemies, I believe, though, so that's not good. Also, you missed. There isn't a specific spot that I think he's weak to as far as the sword, the slashing effect. Oh, that's lightning. Okay. But he's not really, like, There isn't a spot he's specifically weak to, but there also isn't really a spot that he's resistant to either. It's just kind of the attacks don't necessarily do a whole lot. I'm taking a lot of damage. I want to devour you, please. Thank you. Good. You poisoned him. Oh, it's not going to. Stock Hannah up. Stock Romeo up. No, not Cannon. Stock Nana. I keep giving it to Cannon again. Who wants it? I accidentally gave it to Cannon again. Uh-oh. Oh, gosh. No, no, you don't. I mean, hitting his fins doesn't really do a lot. But I hit so frequently, like, it's not a big deal. My attacks are off. Okay. Sweet. Ow, Cannon. Get him. Oh, you have to actually hit with that attack in order for it to work, I think. No! Come here, you. Oh, that was a good deal. Thank you. All right, get that. Good. Oh, where do you think you're going, buddy? Good. Hitting his fins is actually going to be really effective now because I broke them, and they're really weak. This weapon doing 100 damage in a hit is actually pretty good. Oh, nice. Good last hit in Romeo. That was very, very well done. All right. Oh, you got the last hit, buddy. You are awesome. Yeah, you got the last hit. So,
that was
like.
An easy one. Thanks for taking care of it.
Get this last item. Boom. Got it. Okay. Hey, guys. Come here. Also, have some stuff. Just giving a whole bunch of stuff because I can. Whatever. Redraw. That's like, okay, redraw again. It's like the same stuff. That's the one I wanted. Heck yeah. Alright. Oracle absorption's always good. Battle cry. Oracle and muted. That's fine with me. Ammo master. Level 6. That's actually not horrible, I think. The stuff that I use is ammo, counts as ammo. Or at least some of the weapons. Piercing Ray, that's a Y attack. Okay. That's cool. I'll have to look at what that does. No cutscenes, like I thought there was going to be. Okay, interesting. Let's take a look at what Piercing Ray does, shall we? It's just a Y attack. Forms an Oracle Blade for a thrusting attack with extended reach. It's not super good. Let's see what people have to say. What's up? Oh, Vice Captain. The Captain was looking for you. Okay. Julius has Control. You have Evoke. Shield has Intuit. Gil has Inspire. Nana's got Attract. But Blood Power is sleeping inside of me. I gotta wake that sleepy head up somehow, right? That's true. What's up? Oh, Vice Captain. You've been a good time. He's rather sudden, but you have you noticed that any strange behavior from Romeo lately? Well, perhaps. So those changes are small, but I'm not the only one who's noticed. Personal problems are difficult for everyone. Keep an eye on Rumi's behavior, Grace Captain. Sounds good. Is there anyone to talk to in here? Of course there is. What's up? Hey there, would you like some tea? Maybe some food? Sure. It's Yuno. It's been a little bit. This is a nice lounge, huh? You can meet in everyone in the Far East Branch and get to know them. I should head back to my room and rehearse soon. Well, how about you rehearse right here? I don't think anyone here would mind. Thank you, but that's a little embarrassing. Aw. Nana says she's running an experiment with the Vice Captain's help, so be prepared for accents at all times. You know, songs are a great link support, if you ask me. When I'm on standby, listening to the radio helps me forget I'm a pawn in this war. Dang, that's dark. Squeak. What's up? That Romeo's got away with words. If only he could put that use to use against the Aragami. Yeah, it's not like in Marvel vs. Capcom, Phoenix Wright fights people with words. That reminds me, Nana's parents were God Eaters, right? That must be why she had those has those abilities, which means if I raise a family, my kids might have special abilities too. That's true. Alright, I don't think there's anyone else to talk with. I'm going to restock up on items, but I'll do this in a sec. Nana has asked Blood to participate in a mission. Do you know anything about this? Oh, I got to go talk to Nana. What's up, Nana? I asked Lika to try the rations I made before, but she said no thanks right away. Lika's amazing, though. She uses every ingredient, even if she doesn't eat it. So I asked her for a lot of advice, and now I need some ingredients. Can you give me a hand? Sure! Really? Thanks. Alright, so now we're going to do the missions that are going to get into Nana's story. So, her character episode. So, Nana's developing a new Restore Pill with the backing of the Far East Branch and needs her help to gather materials from the park in Academy City. Gabor Gabor and Charge Cocoon Maidens have been confirmed in the area. Their cores may come in handy. Let's do that then. We're going to bring Cannon, and we're going to bring... We haven't brought Arena in a little while, so we'll do that, I guess. Alright, let's get this finished. I agree. I'll go and swap back to the... You know what? Actually, I'll stick with the ice drill for now, I think. Personal abilities? Nah. Actually, get anything yet? No? Okay. Toxic bullets. Can I boost those at all? I can. Perfect.
So, yes. Think I'm doing better than I was?
Yes, I do. Bring recovery aid. Recovery up on rescue? Nah. Healing radial round is good. HP up is good. I might actually go ahead and switch her back to her standard clothing for now. I want to get her up to... I would love to get this one right here, but that would take forever. But that's fine, actually, though, because it's really useful. Arena, is there anything you can get that's any use specifically? She can get Bind and Venom level 2, but she doesn't have enough AP for it. And Nana, I don't think has anything specific because we already looked. So, we're not going to worry about it. Instead, let's take a look at some install skills real quick. I keep calling them install skills. They're not called install skills, but you know what I mean. Oracle Absorption sounds good to me. How about Guns, Ammo Master, Battle Cry sounds really good. But so are all of these, though. Hate Effect level 9. Versus Battlecry level 3. Feather Knock's not useful. Ammo Master. Shot Bullet Modules, which are the ones that I had been using. It's level 6 versus level 9 Hate Effect. I don't need Hate Effect. That's not going to be specifically amazingly useful for me, so I'm not going to worry about it. I'll go ahead and... get something new. I didn't speed 2 and burst. Useless. Alright, well. That's pretty much all I needed to do right now. I am going to actually go ahead and make a new pair of pants. Because I think these would be better. I think probably. Although I'd like to have something that's... I don't know. Something different. Not that. Actually, I kind of like those with this outfit. It's not awful. Not the hammer stuff. I don't like the variant scythe one as much. Actually, well, heck, dude, I don't know. That's what these are supposed to go with, I think. Screw it. We'll do that, I guess. Why the heck not? Alright, let's go ahead and do... Actually, I need to restock. Did I do that already? No, I did not. Let's go! Stop dilly-dallying and wasting time. Alright. I'm wanting to get through this game fast, because I have other games I wanted to do as well at some point. Dodge that. He tried to shoot you while I was in there. Ow. Good. Get that. Yeah, I don't like the red shoes. I just totally just dodged right into that. So it's not really a dodge now, is it?
Origami neutralized. Well done.
Oh, I already get this thing? I did already, yeah. So now I got... Oh, these are slugs, not shots. Well, how about buckshot? Does that help? I think, maybe. It has shot in it. Alright. Well, didn't we know it was showing up at some point? Alright. Yeah, I don't like the freaking red shoes. Oh well. I thought it was just gonna be the little shield looking part on the legs that was on the front that was gonna be the red, not the whole back of the entire boot. I'm not happy with this at all. I'm not happy with my purchase, guys. Oh right. Gabora Gaboros are ice. Oh well. Why? Leave me alone. He like curved in order to hit. That was ridiculous. No. Well, poking him in the face does a good amount of damage anyway. Slashing him in the fins doesn't do anything. I'm gonna do some pokes, I think, for now. Ow. Oh gosh, back up. That.
It's breaking away.
All right, well, I'm gonna heal it too. All right, we broke his dorsal fin, which is good. If anything, it feels like it's taking less damage from my attack. Oh crap! I wasn't paying enough attention. No, I wasn't paying attention. Ah. Well, we broke his face anyway. Cannon! Alright, cannon, have some stuff. Sure. That was some good damage. Uh-oh. Yeah, that happened. Okay, heal up. Nope. Come here, you. Uh-oh. Well, he got away. Mostly. Give me that. Back up. I'm just wanting to get a bunch of stuff to pass to people. And also, bullets are good. And also, burst level 1 is okay. It's not as good as burst level 3, of course, but I'll take it. Ow. Alright, Nana. Have 3 things. Cannon. Why? Leave me alone! Okay. Thanks, Cannon. Arena. Okay, Arena has 3 things. No! Cannon, sit still. Okay, well. Alright, that was good damage. Oh, cannon, you interrupted my attack. Well, I'm missing a lot, so. Nice. Alright. Yeah. Considering I was using a weapon that he resisted, I think that pretty went pretty well. To lunch. I agree. I think Oscar is the name of Arena's weapon, I guess. It's a little weird. There's no items over here. I keep going over here and there are no items over here. What's the point in this corner if there's nothing to do over here? I want to go swimming. Whee! Okay, didn't work. Hey guys, what's up? That was awful. Oh, jeez. That was funny. Oh, yes. Use is up. Heck yes. Team AP up. And reward rate up. Cookies. Alright, Steps Master level 7. Combo Master level 4. Hate Effect up level 7. Okay. Sweet. Phantom Nail went up because that's like the only attack I did the entire time. Was just that one attack. I did a little bit of Rising Edge, apparently. Sure, why not? Cutscene? There it
I've
is.
been in the kitchen. I told Liga it'd take some time, but I want to craft a melon soda flavored
Oh!
Rescore Pill.
Melon soda flavored. That's like
Can't
my
wait.
favorite soda. How will you do that?
I'll mix in a flavoring ingredient. First, I have to solidify it, then crush it into a powder, then mix it with water. Lika said that most of the instant action medicines God Eaters use come from Oracle cells. So this is brand new territory. I don't know if it'll be good, but that's the fun, right? Food flavors don't usually mix well with restore pills. I have faith, though. Oh,
Alrighty.
Lika told me I'm really innovative, too. Scientists would never touch this sort of stuff. That's super cool, huh?
Innovative at making items, or that's great, Nana. That's great,
Yeah.
Anna.
Director Sakaki said I was really good at it, too. Cooking is just the best thing ever. It's so crazy fun.
Good.
What flavor should I aim for next? There's all kind of sorts of items I haven't even tried to make yet. I'll come back when I think of something really good.
Good idea. Alrighty. So Nana's become a chef. Yep. So they're her character episodes. So her character episodes involve her coming up with various concoctions and getting you to try them out. And they also give her item buffs that I think do buff your allies, but I'm not 100% sure. They're not like items, I don't think. Rather, I think they act as like. I'm actually, I don't remember off the top of my head, actually, now that I think about it. It's been a little while. Romeo, I've been thinking. People's blood flowers are waking up left and right lately. That's great and all, but I honestly didn't think Nana would beat me to it. I guess I'm just a late bloomer, so I'll have to wait a bit longer. I'm not gonna give up, though. Good. Don't give up. Believe in your dreams. Let's take a little break before we report to Dr. Sakaki. Sorry, I was just trying to help you. When you apologize, I made it back thanks to you. What happened? What did you do this time, Cannon? Last mission was a bit tough. I'm exhausted. Were vitamin drinks always this tasty? I'm happy to hear the research seems to be progressing. Hope we can find a cure soon. Situation report. There's been a supply shipment. Out alone will return to Friar. We've been collecting enough cores from the Scions. They might be the key to curing the Black Plague. Apologies for leaving you temporarily down, a man. I wish you the best luck while I'm away. Sounds good. What's up, Lika? He wants power for his God Arc. It's all he's done lately, and he's starting to overdo it. He's really got a thirst for power. All young God Eaters go through this phase at least once. What's up? You guys hear that? Sounds like they picked up a lot of sign cores. Be nice if a Black Plague research keeps moving along. I agree. Let's see who's in here. What's up? Room was a little too pumped up, but no, maybe this is normal. I can't tell. Still, it's a little suspicious, I suppose. Yeah. I don't want to talk to you again. I want to talk to Mutsumi. There we go. Julia said he's returning to Friar, so I made a bunch of rice balls. So, of course, that's today's special today. Today's special. Actually, I just made way too many. Okay. What's up, Shield? Blood's abilities get more diverse every time someone's blood power awakens, and I want to incorporate Nana's power as the tactic as well. Good idea. What's up, Romeo? Okay, here we go. Just thinking about the strategy for my next mission with Nana. My Buster and Nana's hammer are similar. What they lack in speed, they make up for with firepower. So while you're dealing with the Aragami, we'll aim for the weak points and take them out. But affected by my blood arc, the Aragami will be drawn to my blood power. Oh, I see. That's fine. We'll just go with the flow. So pretty much the same as always, right? Yeah, I guess so. Okay, let's finish up. Everybody, get ready so we can move out. All right, good job, buddy. Yeah, the medical test results are out. I'm so relieved. Mine was normal. I can even get my medical exams done in the Far East now. I won't have to worry everyone anymore. Good. Sweet. Okay. Anyone over here? Probably Coda. No? Wow. Okay, never mind. Is anyone around up here? Not Myron, though. Yeah, no. All right, well, next up, I guess, is going to be a special mission. I'm going to do this special mission because I don't necessarily want to spend a lot of time doing a special mission, but also I have OCD and I don't want to leave the opportunity if it's there. I don't want to miss out. I'll keep using the ice drill for now.
All right. Position. Keep your eyes open and your guard up.
I want to see if there's any good poke, any Y attack skills, because I don't usually use the Y attacks for most of my most of the weapons in the game. But I want to see if there's any good ones for the short blade. That was easy. Okay. Do you guys feel like doing anything? See, she's on it. Ow. Good job, Cannon. But it would have been nice if you didn't hit me. Alright. Yeah, they're both just going over here. Okay, I want this. I want that. And I want that. Okay. They're probably... Oh, there are more enemies over here, actually. They literally just spawned. Ow. Are there any more enemies over here now? There are now. Nice. That was a lot. Okay. We'll get this item real quick while the enemies are still spawning in. And we're losing bursts. Oh, of course, more spawned over here again. You. I will take that. Okay.
Origami neutralized. Well done.
You. There. Ow, cannon. I want to keep my burst going. Nice. That was the last one we needed. Okay. There we go.
I hope I helped out.
They basically just still just keep spawning in. That I can also get this item here, and there is another guy that was over in that direction, but oh well, in that little area back here, but oh well, who cares. All right, that one.
It'll be done in no time flat.
Yep. Guard speed, useless, level one. Melee attack specialist, item speed. Yeah, I wouldn't even get that much. It was 1.5 to still basically nothing because it was a super easy level and we basically didn't need to do anything. All right, anyway, now time to actually do an actual mission. Actually, though, let's see. Standard difficulty level 4 still. Tears of Mourning. We gotta fight. Okay, what's this thing called? Ravana. I actually forgot which one this one was. Oh well, we have to bring Nana, Romeo, and Shield. That's fine. Which is this thing again? Ravana. Right, that thing. Okay, he's Blaze, and he's weak to both Freeze and Spark. So I am going to go and switch back to my hammer. And we'll keep that. That's fine. I'm not gonna worry about any of the skills right now because I remember that I haven't gotten anything specifically amazingly useful as of late. And I can always mess with them later. It's fine. Alright, let's go.
I've got some snacks.
Good. I want some snacks. Hey, buddy. No. Ow. Oh, no, it's not. Well, that's unfortunate. I killed him before I got my big hit in. Oh, well. I mean, it's not a big deal, actually. Alright, I want that. Get all of the items while we can. In fact, I will get this one too real quick. Okay. Give me that. Alright. Hey you! Look at me when I'm pointing a gun at you. Oh, he's down there.
It's making its way to the battle. ETA 3 minutes. I'm
Wait,
sending out the
3 minutes. What? Oh, there's a Congo here first. You missed! Haha! Good, good hit in. Alright. Hit his backside, which is gonna do nothing. That's not gonna hit. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna do this. Well, I knocked him back. Uh-oh, I'm out. Ow, he did the spin attack. That did a lot of damage. Okay, well. I'm in kind of a weird position where I feel like I do a lot of damage, but I also don't... I can't survive very many things. Maybe I should make that, maybe I should make that, that upgraded shield that I was talking about earlier. Hit him! Yeah, that's kind of an okay hit. Hit him in the back. I mean, I just took some good hits, and I use my armor that I have whenever I use these attacks. Oh no! Give me my burst. Keep the burst going. Quit doing that, you little piece of crap. Okay, he keeps doing AoE attacks. Oh, okay, almost hit you there. Okay, get a good hit in. There, that was okay.
It's breaking away. Looks like it's after some food.
No! Okay, guys, go, 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 go. He's in so much pain. We almost have him. And I'm gonna lose my burst.
Blood Alpha, burst time is ticking down.
I know. Get him. Good, okay. You missed, nerd. Perfect, okay, good. Alright, so the other one's probably gonna show up now.
The enemy's arriving early. Mid-size hostile is broken through. Transmitting entry points.
Alright. No, I don't actually want to do that first. I want to pass these off first. Alright. Alright, I lost my burst. It's fine. I really wanted to pass some stuff off. Because I'm gonna not have access to using the Gale Slugs, so if I devour this guy, I'm gonna lose all the Gale Slugs because I don't have access to being able to switch to them anymore. There probably is a button that lets you do that, but I don't know it. Already? I'm gonna bet his arms. Oh my goodness! Holy crap! Oh, he's jumpy. Ow. Okay, well. Not like both took those hits, like, to the face. Ow! He took that hit to the face, but he didn't care about it that much. Oh, no. Sit still. Seriously. Oh my gosh, you have to be kidding me. Come here. Oh my gosh, from the high bomb. Well, Nana broke a bond, so that's good. Broke the arms, which is good. Nice, you broke the head. Nice, transfer to Nana transfer burst level 1, which is good. That, it's kind of weird, there's like no music. It's a little weird, but not quite sure why the music's gone. Ooh, that was very good damage. Do you mind? I can't see very well. He's mad. Good. I just kind of dodged that attack accidentally. You. That's some stuff. Yeah, he's already in a lot of pain, actually, which is good. Oh, we knocked him down. Get him. Nice. I'm getting a lot of strong hits in to his face right now. So he's gotta be doing not too well. Uh-oh, Nana got poisoned. I don't want to jump into that poison cloud, so I'm chilling for a sec. Yeah, he's in so much pain right now. No. There we go. I will take that. Haha. My character was about to say something funny and then Shield just interrupted me. He's like, there isn't an origami behind me or anything, like, right? Alright? I thought that was pretty funny. Two more items I can still get here. One here. Hey guys, come here. I should not have wasted my time. It's fine now. I still get the item. I still got it. Plastic. Oh, well, Romeo lost this again. Oh well. Withdraw. Or redraw, I mean. Redraw. There it is. That's the one I want. Consumable items, but we get a plus one. That's what I like to see. Exaggerated for the hammer again. Stun resistance. Yeah. Yes, we got the 1.5 times good. Blazing Heart. Which one's Blazing Heart again? I think that's the one I had been using, so that's good. Alright. Cutscene? No? Okay. Alright, let's take a look at what we have now. I'll look at my mail in a sec. No, Iron Heart is what we've been using. Right. Increased resistance to Argami attacks during boost. Your attack damage also gets boosted. This is the one we have now. Blazing Heart level 2. All boost actions inflict increased damage. I mean, this one increases damage too, and also increases our distance, or our like our super armor kind of thing. But I think this probably increases our damage more, is probably what I'm going to assume. Almost have Tenderizer level 3, which is cool, I guess. What about, like, Impact Drive, or I mean Terminal Strike? Nah, we have 1%. Great, awesome. Strengthens your Hammer's Oracle aura for a boost powered all out attack. I want to test that for a little bit, actually. Alright. Cannon, I went on a mission with Gil. He really floats like a butterfly and sings like a bee out there, but I realized he's always watching the origami too. There's one more thing. He kept looking at me while he was fighting, almost like there was an origami behind me or something. Could that mean he was worried about me? Maybe. Let's see. Hey, Gil, I gotta talk to you for a sec. Stay away from... I'm just kidding. that Romeo guy, I'm concerned he's just spinning his wheels. I hope I'm overreacting. What's up? I better see the close range than long range combat. Huh, does it email know that? I'll grant him that all my spear practices come at the expense of my gun skills, but that's because I'm working on my weak points. Giving up would have gotten me anywhere. Everyone has their specialties. You should just do what comes naturally to you two, is what it made. They forgot the enter key in that dialogue box. When she got upset with me, it's much to my surprise. How can I apologize? I don't know. What's up, Nana? Does Romeo seem fidgety to you? The way he was moving during that last mission. Maybe it was just my imagination. What's up? Man, I'm feeling so on top of my game. I feel like I could do anything right now. I don't know if it's Scions or what, but my Buster Blade could take any Argarmy in one swing. I don't believe you. I'm going to be all over the next mission. You better prepare yourselves. All right. What's up? It's just my imagination. The Kai Bar seems to get more and more food every day. There he is. Squeak! What's up, Shield? My sniper scope is messed up, so I requested a tune-up from the maintenance crew, and it came back working better than ever. The Far East maintenance crew really knows their stuff. Good. What's up? Hey, Alyssa, are the satellite bases okay? I've heard things are really tough out there lately. There are obstacles no matter what. You can't make progress if you don't worry about every little thing. You haven't changed at all. I feel a little bit better now. What's up? No, not you. I wanted to talk with you. Satellite base construction is not on schedule due to the silence and red rain, but if we can even begin to solve those two problems, progress will leap forward. I'd be thrilled if you would work with me to accomplish this, of course. What's up, Cannon? Alyssa, I think you've grown up a little since we last saw you, just a little. I won't get left behind, though. I'm going to grow up, too. All right, sounds good. All right. You need to withdraw some healing items. I'm out of regular restore pills in my inventory, or my box now. I'll have to buy some more next time I need them. All right, which is probably going to be after this mission, probably, let's be real. All right. Especially if I have to fight a Borg Kumlon, because their attacks are long-reaching. Our advantage... Our advanced force managed to isolate a Borg Kumlon. Okay. Sounds good. We have to bring the three of them. That's fine. Alright. I want to bring anything else in particular... I'm going to go ahead and craft that new shield, actually. As much as I don't want to lose... Wait a minute, we have new shields we can craft? No. As much as I don't want to lose the bonuses and the effect, the ability that I have on my current one, I really need the extra defense. So, I need a knight scoot. Okay. Alrighty. You're a knight scoot. Times two. I mean, I just want the one. Oh, I can turn a knight shield into a knight scoot. Okay. I just want the one, though. Thank you. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Craft, shield. You. Voltic tower. Voltic tower, I guess. Yeah, we'll equip it. As much as I don't want to lose all the skills that I have on my old shield, I definitely need a better shield. Steps master. Yeah. Not going to bother. Melee weapons. Thunder Fist, exaggerated item speed. Exaggerated gets put on my hammer. I'm not going to bother. Gun. Consumable items. I at least want the plus one. Also, debuff stacking two and burst is useless, and I already have good consumable items level one. Well... Okay, fine. Melee attack specialist. Anything else from the last gun? Guard speed level 1. It's technically better than debuff stacking level 2 in burst. I might as well, I guess, right? Melee attack specialist, hate effect, combo master, item speed. Combo master actually is not bad, but it's level 10 only. So it actually is that bad. Rebuild. Stun resist, I don't need exaggerated item speed. Melee attack specialist, hit effect, combo master, steps master, item speed. I'm just gonna fuse all of them and hope I get something amazing instead. Provocation, covert team, and hate up. That sounds kind of cool, actually. What does that do for me? Teammates, battle noises become quieter, so it's level 10. Hate effect. So basically, it turns you into the focus, and it's only level 4. useless. It's a unique skill, but it's not a very helpful unique skill, so I'm not going to bother with it. Instead, I'm using a spark weapon, which is good against Spark Kamlon. So I'm pretty sure spark and freeze, I think, are what's good against Spark Kamlon. I'm going to stick with my spark weapon because I just know the hammer is good against Spark Kamlon. So he's pretty weak to crushing specifically. Which actually is also why shotgun is going to be good too. I'm just going to switch to spark. Hey, buddy, what's up? All right. Oh, okay. Back leg. Yes. Alright, well, Nan is drawing in the attack already. I'm getting tired already. Block that. I hardly took any damage from that. Probably the new shield. Oh, gosh. Well, I could do a lot of damage to his spike if I was over there, but I'm already behind him, so that's not going to do it. This is a good song. Alright, I was hoping to break something, but I didn't get that. Alright, it's still pissed. I totally wasted my opportunity. Oh... Well, he's no longer pissed at Nana specifically. Holy crap, my defense is so much better now. I hit him in the back, which means it didn't do very much damage. I did not get my shield out in time. That's gonna be hard to do anything. Ow, that one hurt actually. I'm not gonna heal yet though, I don't need to. My hammer is hitting. There we go. That was a lot of good damage, but I'm tired. But I blocked that attack because I just got bodyguard. And the only person who didn't waste it was Romeo. Good. Nice. I'm just going to jump over that attack. Oh, get him. Get him in spike. Oh, never mind. His spike's not down. Never mind. Ow. Okay, good. Oh, I didn't realize that I was blown burst. Oh, well. Alright. I thought you were supposed to be pissed at Nana. Why are you following me? Yes, okay, perfect. There. That was a lot of good damage on him. Did that even hit him? Yes, it got a really good hit on his leg, actually. I really want to break his spike. Dodge that real quick. Hit him in the face. Got a couple good hits in. I really want to break his needle, because you can. I've done it before. Usually I'm able to break it whenever I'm using the Buster Blade. Because it also has crushing to it. It's not as easy with the hammer. I mean, hammer's also crushing. But, like, your aerial mobility, I think, is a little bit better with Buster Blade in the sense of how many attacks you can do in one hit. Oh, I got one hit. I'm in a lot of pain, though, so I'm gonna heal. Lock that, perfect shield up. I really want to break that. I keep hitting it. Not broken yet, though. Oh, I'm using a lot of stamina in this attempt. Is he gonna stick? Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, I only get the one hit and then he recoils back. And that missed entirely. Okay. And this block, okay, good. Oh, I didn't break his needle. Oh well, that's fine. That went really well, other than the fact that I wanted to break his needle and I didn't, but, you know, what can you do? Was that a pun, Nana? Because we're in the snow.
I hope I helped out.
Alright, anyway. Freeze crystal is cool, I guess. Got. We might be able to get the item that's over here still. Nah, we'll get this item up here. I think there's an item here. Yeah, there is. We won't be able to get anything else, though. Alright, guys. Good work. Swing. Yes, perfect. That's exactly what I wanted. Chance up, and actually I also want consumable items as well. Heck yeah. Consumable items for me as well. I got the skill too. Beloved is cool, I guess. HP level 8. Yes, please. I want to put that on my my shield right now. That is excessively good. Holy crap. Also, I'm really, really close to getting Tenderizer level 2. No, yeah, level 2. I think that, yeah, that's level 2. And then, what else am I close at? I'm pretty close to getting Fatal Flail as well, which is cool, I guess. And I got a lot of stuff for Terminal Strike there. That was really, really good. I mean, it's still only at 16%, but I started this level at 1%, so that's pretty good. Romeo. What? Alright, listen, I gotta tell you. I know, stop rushing ahead. Yeah, assess the situation before you sprint in. Think about your role in the battlefield as a whole. Wow, such a great advice from the veteran God Eater. Are you mocking me? Nah, I'm being super serious. Whatever, I'm telling you as a teammate. Blood is a unit that works best that way. Don't go it alone. I worked my butt off out there to keep everyone safe. You do well to try the same. Yeah, I got it. Yeesh, Romeo, you need to calm down. I mean, I know you're upset. I was made a member of Blood 2, you know. Alright, Romeo's getting his teenage angst phase. He's annoyed that he's fallen behind. Oh, we got more consumable items. Good. Perfect. I want to equip this stupid thing right now. Give me... Not gun. This. HP up. Yes, please. Thank you very much. Amazing. Perfect. Alright. Anyway, what's up, Arena? I think Romeo's actions have some kind of meaning. I mean, it never looks to me like he's joking around. It looks to me like he's desperately fighting something. Fair enough. Gil and Romeo were just engaged in quite a heated exchange of words. From my perspective, Gil had reason on his side. I think it's healthy to fight once in a while. It's better than keeping it all bottled up and silently suffering. I mean, I suppose, yeah. What? I'm fine. I just got a little worked up because Gil came at me like that. But I'm good now. I'm good, okay? So, I swear, at this rate, he'll ruin himself. I hope not. What's up, Alyssa? Managing people is tough work. We're in different units, but you can talk to me as a fellow God Eater anytime. Will do. Don't worry. What's up? Well, composure is important. Like, what? You want to talk to a beautiful woman without panicking, for instance. Why is Haru always like this? He should be more serious. I agree. Gil is getting upset, too. Let's all take a deep breath and work together. We've been working, doing well so far. But things got weird somewhere along the way. Yeah. You guys fight too, eh? You always seem to get along so well. You might say you all get along too well, and that's why you fight, huh? Wait. Does that mean Irina and Emil get along? They're always fighting, though. Or they always fight, though. Like, all the time. I don't know, man. I heard people playing pool improves concentration and accuracy. I wonder if that's true. I suppose. It looks up you with round, cute eyes as... if asking you to play. I'm sorry, Capybara. I'm busy, though. Alright. I don't need to worry about any of that stuff. Let's do one more level. And then end it for the day. Alright, what can we do here? Roasting chestnuts. Oh, frick. Oh, Yaksha's not a big deal. I'm concerned about the freaking Vajra. We only have to fight the Vajra. The Vajra is the only actual target. Interesting. Okay. Alright. I mean, we might as well take the Yaksha out, too, right? Vajra has Spark, so I need to swap to a different weapon. Yeah. Skydance will be really good against the Yaksha, actually, so that's fine. I don't know what element Yaksha is, actually, now that I think about it. It might be Freeze. It might be Divine. It might not have an element, honestly. What's up? Thing is, the Yaksha is gonna have to gonna want to fight us at some point anyway. And the Yaksha, the Yaksha's hearing is super is super good. All right, swap away from that. Ow, that actually did not do that much damage. Ow. Actually, that did not do that much damage. I'm not gonna lie. Oh well, Mana drew the Yaksha in anyway. Nana's drawing the Yaksha over here anyway, regardless of that. Look at the two men over there. Alright, hitting him in the back leg's really good. Yeah, so I don't know if... I think this is the first time we fought a Roger with a slice weapon. Or a slash weapon. Hitting him in the tail is going to be what we want. The tails, he's very weak to slashing. If I can show that off anyway. If his tail stops being in the middle of a freaking wall... Alright, thanks. Alright. Gonna beat that guy up real quick. Hi! I wanna hit your tail, please. Come here. I wanna prove a point. Oh, that's not what I want to have happen. Okay. Oh, that actually hurt a good amount. Alright, well. There we go. Ow. I ran right into that. Okay. Alright. Nobody needs to heal right now. Alright. Ow. Okay. Oh, he jumped back over here. Okay. I was trying to get away from him, and he just jumped right back to where he was. I'm fine. Alright, fine, I'll heal a little. Sit still. Yes, his tail's been broken, which means it's gonna take a lot of damage. Right, I have this move. Ow. Oh, I need bomb. I need stuff. Give it to me! No! Oh, I lost it. Oh, I'm mad. Alright, thanks, Gilbert. Get him. Walk him into him. Okay. Oh, he's setting up one. Okay. That going. Pick that up real quick because I have an opportunity to. Alright, I'm going to transfer some stuff over. You have stuff. And Nana has stuff. Also, Romeo, I'll heal Romeo in a sec. I want to keep my burst. Yeah, I figured he was going to jump back. Oh, gosh. All right, Romeo. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Well, they all hit a wall, which is a waste. Okay. Romeo. There we go. I want to get to his tail. Nana's drawing him in allegedly, but I mean, he's so jumpy. I hate Vajras so much. They're so annoying to fight. The only time you can hit them is when they're doing that attack. That hardly did anything because it hit his freaking mane. Sit still. I lost level 2. Ugh. Good. Go get some food and give me an opportunity to hit you. No! This is annoying. Sit. Yeah. Alright, well. Just shoot it in the face. I don't even care at this point. No. Oh, yes. Okay, well. No, never mind. Oh, I'm trying so hard to hit him. Good, thank goodness. Alright. That was obnoxious. Alright guys, how fast can we kill a Yaksha? Probably not fast enough. Ow. What's up? That. Okay. This one real quick. I can get this one. And so I think that means we only missed one. We missed one of the ones that's over in the grass. I don't remember which one. Oh, well. I know we got one of them. I'm pretty sure we did not get both. Oh, well. Okay. That's what I like to see right there. Reward credits up level 6 is fine. Reward credits up level 7 is a little bit better. Hate effect up is level 5 is okay. Alrighty.
That mission was a piece of cake. Chocolate, to be precise. Nothing can stop blood. We rock!
Hey, what's with the awkward silence, guys?
You've been all super weird lately, Romeo.
What? That's ridiculous. No, I haven't. Even without Julius in the field, we haven't taken a single casualty. Blood's too busy rocking. Come on, team. You know what I'm talking about. Our vice captain's picked up the slack, kicking ass and leading the charge.
Romeo, tell us what the hell went down in that last mission. We're like a disaster waiting to happen.
Whatever. Don't be so serious, Gilligil. We're doing awesome. Sometimes you just gotta get out in the field and wing it, you dig?
Wrong. You were sloppy out there, and your mistakes nearly got you and the rest of us hurt. If you can't be bothered to try, then quit.
Dang, that's a little harsh.
Gil, take that back!
What?
Oof.
The hell was that for?
You don't get it. You can't know what it's like. Of course I don't compare. I can't measure up at all. Only I know how awful this feels. I'm going crazy here just trying to find one thing I can do. One way I can really help. I don't have tons of combat experience like you and S.H.I.E.L.D. do. I can't just shrug off attacks like Nana can. And you're no better. You woke your blood power like it was nothing. The captain trusts you, respects you. And what am I? I just want to be useful. To hold my head up high and stop dragging the team down to my level. Wherever I go, whatever I do, I'm useless. I don't belong anywhere.
Well, that could have gone better. Okay, let's check our mail. Mailing list. Remy's disappearance. It's all my fault. I just wanted to warn him that little fight. With that little fight, but before I knew it, I'd gone too far. I'm really sorry it's come to this. Let's find him as soon as possible. Alright, hold on. Romeo's not here. No, no. Captain Julius, Romeo's run off somewhere and hasn't come back. He didn't even take his god arc. I'm really worried. Can I go look for him? Understood. We'll search for him here as well. No, no, I know how you feel, but I've heard a red Nimbus is approaching the area. Wait until further orders. Don't jump the gun. Uh-oh, that's not good. How's it going? God Eaters get stronger by facing their weakness time and time again. It's always been that way. Sup, Lika? Just FYI, Romeo left his god arc here. We can find him soon. Yeah, me too. What's up? Romeo put on a happy face for us, even though he was wrestling with all that by himself. We should confirm his location quickly. He can't have gone very far. Curses. He didn't even take his god arc. We gotta get him back. I should have talked to Romeo more. Yeah. It's okay. Alrighty, what's up? We just picked up a potential red Nimbus off in the distance. Hope we can beat that red rain. Oh, Romeo. I think I know what Romeo's feeling. If I were in his position, I'd probably flee too. Romeo, are you okay out there? I don't know. Dealt with a lot of things too, just like Romeo, because my guard arc is the old type as well. New techniques or strength are fine, but you gotta appreciate yourself and your abilities. Alrighty then, leave finding Romeo to the research crew. It's our job after all. It's true. Here I was thinking I'd ask Alyssa out for a meal. Now it's not really the right timing, though, huh? Is it? Because I should put my money back where my mouth is. Squeak. Okay. I don't think Alyssa's interested, dude. Alright. Let's save. I don't know why I needed to save, but whatever. Alright. Thanks, guys, for watching. Yeah. That definitely could have gone better. Romeo's run off. Everybody just keeps running off, actually. I just realized, well, actually, Gil and S.H.I.E.L.D. didn't run off. It's basically just been Nana and Romeo now. No, actually, S.H.I.E.L.D., no. I ran off to save S.H.I.E.L.D. That was different, though. Just trust me on that. Don't look into it too hard. So anyway, see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Next time we will hopefully save Romeo. Stay tuned for that.